Rivers. Grabbed again. Marchand. Wheels up high. Gets past LaBelle. Feed down low. Right through the goal mouth. And now Spiller's going to drop the gloves with Milan Lucic. Behind the goal, Spiller goes down. Lucic still throwing the punches with Spiller down on the ice. Linesman smother those two. That doesn't go over too well. When a player goes down and the punches are still being thrown,
there is a code.
Guys do not like that.
There is a code. It's an unspoken thing. You know, guys have grown up, you know, being enforcers and getting into scraps, and it's just something that, you know, when somebody goes down, you stop throwing, and that, you know, that's something that may carry over when these two teams face each other again. If those two guys are in the lineup, it's something that these guys have long memories, and you know, it's a little bit of an ethics thing there.
So Lucic will get 5 minutes for fighting. Same thing with Matthew Spiller. There are only 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in regulation time.